thinking about quitting.
That's great.
Congratulations. Quitting smoking can be difficult, but you can do it. You don't have to do it alone, though. There are lots of tools you can use to help. You may have heard of some of them or even tried one before. There are two main types of quit aids that have been shown in studies to work and are approved by the FDA. Number one, nicotine replacement therapy, also known as NRT. Number two, non-nicotine medication.
Studies show that if you use one of these quit aids, you can more than double your chance of quitting.
Where can you get these quit aids? You can buy the most common NRTs over the counter. They are nicotine patches, nicotine gum, and nicotine lozenges. For these quit aids, you can just go to your local drugstore or check online.
For the non-nicotine medication, there is bupropion SR and Chantix.
For these quit aids, you will need to talk to your doctor and get a prescription. Actually, for both types of quit aids, it's a good idea to check with your doctor. Your doctor can help you figure out the right dose and schedule and discuss possible side effects, such as sleep problems, fast heartbeat, and nausea, to name a few. How do you choose which quit aid to use? Here are some things that might help you decide. Nicotine patches are one of the most popular quit aids. All you need to do is put the patch on like a Band-Aid on your arm or other non-hairy part of your body. It will give you a steady amount of nicotine through your skin to help you deal with cravings throughout the day. With nicotine gum, just chew it until it tingles and then place it between your cheek and gum so it can give you a steady stream of nicotine through the lining of your mouth. Lozenges are similar to gum. Just put one in your mouth, move it from side to side, and let it dissolve slowly while it gives you nicotine. What if you don't want to take something with nicotine in it?
You may prefer to take one of the FDA-approved medications, bupropion SR or Chantix. Bupropion SR is also sold as Wellbutrin as an antidepressant.
It can help you reduce withdrawal symptoms such as cravings, anger, depressed mood, and anxiety. Chantix was developed specifically to help smokers quit. It works in two main ways. It can help cut cravings, and it may also block the pleasure of smoking. Which quit aid is the most effective? Research shows that all of them work, especially when used with counseling. Also, some people may benefit from using more than one quit aid at a time. For example, you can use the patch to get a constant amount of nicotine and use the gum or lozenge when cravings get really tough.
Another option is to use an NRT with one of the FDA-approved medications. Research has found that if you use a combination of quit aids and counseling, you could triple your chance of quitting.
That may seem like a lot of options, but talking to your doctor can help you figure out which one is best for you. How can you pay for quit aids? Some insurance plans will cover the cost. Check with your insurance company to see if your plan covers quit aids. Quit aids can help you quit smoking for good, but remember that the quit aid is just a tool to help you. You are the one who is doing the work to quit smoking. Give yourself credit every day that you don't smoke.